Ew.
Oh, Barbara Dump, excuse me. I gotta ask her something. I forgot all about it. I've been working on this poem like all week, all about you. It goes like this. It goes, Lindsay, you drive me oh so crazy. I'm the gentleman, can you be my lady? And maybe tonight we can go on a date. I'll pick you up on time, I will not be late. And then I'll escort you out the door, all the way.
Georgia Plumpy?
Oh.
Thank you all for coming. As you know, the budget for this corporation has been refunded.
Yes!
No way is she wearing underwear with that.
Did you see that?
Yeah. Don't act like you were staring. You're disgusting.
Oh, God. Don't look, but keep writing.
The annual income of the 98-05 range rises a tax deduction. As you see, our profit margin, 1% over 99%. Mr. Trubinsky, please be seated.
Make me.
Then X will equal negative B plus or minus.
Is this my cameo?
Oh. Minus the square root of B.
You're staring right at that.
All over
2X. Yeah. Now you're drooling over her.
98-05.
You got no shot, buddy. It's all mine.
So if you want to catch lunch after this.
The $1.7 million we have in count A. Well, yes.
But then if we take that money from
the money from the annuity fund will go up by $3.7 billion if the stocks rise.
Did he just moan at the sound of her voice?
Oh great, now I look like an idiot.
The deficit profit orders. Profit margin of D squared, which equals 487.3 degrees Fahrenheit, 471,890.
That's stupid. If we take money, where would our benefits go?
The cognitive theory of...
Can I get a promotion?
No.
Yes.
...of the minimal sales of 2008 were imported from France. Are you guys even paying attention?
Yeah.
The annual income is between 98-05 for people who have $20,000 a year for their annual income. If the X equals the negative B, then the...
Why can't I just pay attention? This jacket has a pocket here?
Boss looks so good right now.
And as you see, that money will go towards our annuity fund. We did the prices 6 weeks ago at our last board, we realized that the prices rose.
According to our
our most current internal audits, a discrepancy in last year's budget has been discovered, as well as a surplus of capital funds that has yet been claimed. In order to balance our accounts, the superintendent has released a one-time honorarium to all interested faculty. All interested parties must contact my office directly in order to expedite their paperwork. If you are not interested, you are now dismissed.
Hit me! There's not a minute to spare.
Don't worry.